you present the project of flowering plants. Pablo Samuel present the part of the project where they explain the types of flowering plants and their part. Lucia present the conclusion.
The part of project is the flowering plants and part of flowering. We do one rose with corolla, sepal, calyx, leaf, stem, and roots. The gymnosperm and angiosperm have flowers. The rose is the flower and the stem.
In the project, make a flower and write the part of flower plant. The plant is rose.